Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left it a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right.
I get it. It's a nice program and a hard brand. It's hard to be happy about it. Manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't find stupid hockey boxes!
Rich.
You're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more habitable. Is that even a word? Habitable?
Thank you.
Final log. In relation. Experiment 1006. The prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science, whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
You opened my case.